So we are here today at a very exciting fashion event with Gretchen. Can you first of all tell us about the collection? Tell us about what you're wearing.
So Jonathan, Marc Stein is the designer, and this is one of his gorgeous pieces for his autumn winter collection 2021. I have worn so many amazing pieces of his today, and actually I was at another fashion show with him. So I love his pieces, they're beautiful. I love the combination of the leather and this gorgeous like silk fabric on this dress. I was wearing a vegan, gorgeous, I don't even know what you call it, like a cobalt blue short dress. I mean, all of his pieces are so unique.
Gosh.
So beautiful.
Sounds amazing, yes. And you look amazing.
Thank you.
So, how does it feel to have this excuse to get dressed up again? We've all been dealing with COVID.
Right.
Tell us about that.
So, you know, I have to tell you, it's funny, when you get back in glam again, you're like, you feel like out of whack a little bit, because it's been like so long that you've actually, like, that my glam squad came over, actually got hair and makeup done.
Oh my gosh.
So it's fun, but it's like, oh wow, things are, and like you saw people and photographers and you're like, what's that? There's people on this earth. So no, it's definitely fun to kind of be back out it and having a good time with everybody.
That's awesome. So tell us about what are some of the hobbies that you got into during COVID. Was there anything that you had never tried before?
I don't know about never tried, but I definitely love gardening.
Okay.
I love my vegetable garden, so I did a lot of cooking at home, using my own herbs from my vegetable garden. Let's see, I don't know. I was, you know, a brand new mom, so I was at home with the baby most of the time, so I was either breastfeeding or I was, you know, changing a diaper, so I don't know, maybe that's my new tech, you know, thing that I figured out.
That's your new.
Diaper change. I became a pro at diaper changing.
I love it. And what has that been like?
You know, it's the most exhilarating experience of my life, the most exhausting experience of my life. She is such a perfect angel baby, but you know what? I really am tired. I just have given up sleep, so that's probably why I have bags under my eyes.
Oh no. Oh, I love it. And so what is next for you? Do you have any exciting projects coming up?
Yeah, so right now, I mean, we have our podcast, Not Too Taboo, so everybody tune in to Not Too Taboo.
Yes.
And I love doing that with Slade, my partner. And recently I was named the face of Life Back, which is a anti-choking life-saving device that has saved already 126 lives. So I'm super honored and proud to be a part of such a great movement that's really, you know, literally saving people's lives for less than what it costs to fill up your car with a tank of gas.
Wow.
So it's truly incredible. Everyone needs to have one of these devices in their home. And they can get it at lifeback.net. And use my code Gretchen10, you get a discount, so it's even cheaper.
Awesome.
So it truly is just an incredible thing. A lot of people don't know this, but the Heimlich maneuver only works about 50 to 70% of the time when done by a trained professional. With a life back in your hand, that increases your chances of survival to like 99%. So it's truly a life-saving device. And I want everyone to, it's like a PSA that I want to do for all the moms, all the parents, all the schools, teachers, restaurants. Everyone needs to have this in their hand and at their facilities in case, God forbid, they are ever in circumstances like that.
Awesome. That sounds amazing.
Yeah.
So, what about your COVID style versus, you know, maybe what's coming up next for you? Did you get into any loungewear? What are you feeling for the next season? Is it going to be colorful? Is it going to be glam? Or are you going to stick with a more relaxed look?
You know, I actually think a lot of people got really into the relaxed look. And I loved it, especially right after having a baby. And you hadn't lost all those pounds yet. I was like, put me in those sluts. So I loved it. But, you know, I think there's so many companies that had to almost redirect where their designs were going, and a lot of incredible, beautiful loungewear came out that I feel like you can dress up and go out and put some heels on and throw a little, you know, jacket over it, and it looks great. So I've actually loved that, you know, what would you call it, the new way of fashion, and I don't know what's next. I mean, it's going to be interesting to see. I kind of always just do my own thing. I don't necessarily follow trends.
much for talking to us today.
Thank you.
Has been Cerise Dumatin.
Yay!
Thank you.
Bye, guys.